their whole Missouri State soccer team was there at the wedding.
Oh, that's neat. That would have.